Greg Troutling with Marine Technology TV, and we're very pleased to be joined today by Pierre-Alexandre Caux of RTsys to discuss the Nemo Micro AUV, which is on display at Ocean Business. But why don't you give a short description of who you are and where you're at today?
RTsys is a French company that has been built in 2010. We are basically working in four sectors of activity, two in civilian with our range of AUVs, but also in the PAM, passive acoustic monitoring sector. And we have been also actively working on the defense part with two other sectors that are mine countermeasure and anti-submarine warfare. We are here in Ocean Business to promote our range of AUVs, but also passive acoustic monitoring. And over the last 2 days, we have practiced two demonstration sessions around NemoSens, which is a micro vehicle, less than 1 meter and less than 10 kilograms, enabling to do survey from very shallow water, less than 3 meter depths, up to 300 meter depths. The target and what we try to introduce is to democratize the use of AUV with a very compact package, but also very efficient in terms of investment, to allow survey for side scan sonar, TV cameras, CTD sensors, and any other payload like magnetometer, for example.
What do you think are the real key differentiators for this vehicle?
Well, the key differentiators remain obviously on the real-time tracking and the acoustic communication, enabling to transfer data directly from the vehicle up to the surface. It means that during a mission, operator can survey in real time the vehicle, where it is into the water, and receive the data from the vehicle that are mainly the depth, the altitude, the autonomy of the battery, the heading, the distance with the rib or the pontoon in our case, and also send some TXT files of CTD and other parameters. NemoSens have been delivered over the world for more than 3 years already, so we have extended the TRL9 that we used to know. The global market is expecting NemoSens to work in various fields, from very shallow water, rapid environmental assessment, seabed survey, water quality monitoring, beaching operation, amphibious operation, and cable and pipe tracking.